everyone, this is Diane. I am going to package up a swap. The swap is for Tiffany McGill. She is Craft Like a Boss, and this particular group is on Facebook, and she has a group called Coffee, Cake, and Crafting. And the requirements was to make this box, and she gave us the size of the box, everything needed to fit in the box. I do have one more item to pack in, but this is what the box looks like. It's going to go out in the mail in a large envelope. And the paper that I used was Happy Day Stack. And this I got probably, I'm going to say, I'm looking for a date, but 2015. That's how old this pack is. I got this. I have two packs. I bought it for my daughter's wedding album to use some paper in. This other stack that I have has not been used at all. But this stack is almost used up. It's just got a few sheets, some scraps. But I shopped my stash, and I actually found that I was so surprised. So anyways, the swap requirements are a sequin mix, a set of four shaped tags, a set of four bows, a set of four ready-to-use rosettes, a set of four handmade flowers, and a cute little note. So I finished the requirements. I made these tags. I thought they were really cute. I used Scrap Diva's little sunflower bag topper, and what I did was I just cut it off and put to and from back and just made them into tags. I'll put the string in. That's why they're not packaged up yet. I still have to do the string. So I did one that says hello, one that says bloom, and this is all from the same paper pack. One that says spring, and one that says grow, and they're supposed to be layered. So these are layered, and they got sayings. I've got tulle on them, and these are ready to go. Like I said, I just need to put the string on them and then package them up. So this is the box, and what I did was when I made the box, instead of putting this on the outside, I did it on the inside. So when they open the box, this is what they'll see, and on the outside of the box, it'll just be white, which, you know, who sees that anyways, but I thought it would be really pretty to see color when you open up the box. So that's what I did. The rosettes, I don't mind making rosettes. I enjoy making rosettes. I have no problems making rosettes at all. This one's already packaged up, but I have problems layering them. I don't know why, but I do. I did use a heart rosette die. I did use a round rosette die, and I use this butterfly. This, I believe, this is from Scrap Diva, and I think this one's from Chaos Crafts, both the heart and this little round die. And this was actually given to me, this yellow one. And I have several of them, so I figured they're already made. I'm just going to use them up. I'm going to send them off exactly how she did it. It says spring, and it's got a little flower on it. So this is the only one I did not make extra for the host. And the host didn't require one. Now, on the ladybug here, you can see I used some diamond dots. And these little things are from Jada Blossom. I'm not sure who that's from. And it looks like that antenna lost her little diamond dot in there. But I'll probably go back and look for it and redo it. So I'm going to put that. That's going to be the first item in the box. Everything has to fit in the box. So the next one I made was the sequin mix, which this is just Scrap Diva's little die. And I just filled, I think it said a tablespoon. So I filled up a baggie, and instead of putting acetate in here, I just use these bags and I make it easy on myself, and that becomes the acetate. So this, I like to use these strips when I make these little things from Scrap Divas, because it's just automatically, like, it just automatic decorates it, right? So they all say hello friend, and I thought that was pretty cute. I think it came out pretty cute. I like it. And then these are my little flowers. These are the Scrap Diva ones. These ones, I don't know who those are by, but those are my four, and I put little leaves on them. So that fits in there just perfect. The next I did was the bows. I made my favorite bow, which is the Angel Wing die from Chaos Craft. I just love it. I love the double. I like mixing the paper up. And on these two, I just put these little flowers that I got from Temu. They were smaller than I thought they were, but I use them now for the centers of bows, and they work out just fine. On these two, I did add charms, because I have so many of them. I figured, why not? So I added charms to the two bottom ones. And then this is a little shaker one. I'm not sure. I think this is a Chaos Craft, but don't quote me on that. I think it's for Halloween, and it comes with spider webs. But I put a different backing on it. And this is just held on by a paper clip. This little bag topper. And then this is my card. This is honeybees pop. What is that? Coneflower. Honeybees coneflower. And I just use the various paper, just like I did with these. You know, the papers all kind of coordinate. So I did make a ticket using Chaos Craft ticket die, and I just put handcrafted for you. I don't have anything in there. I think she wanted something too. Let's see. I think I didn't finish doing that. It says, let's see, a cute little note. Introduce yourself. Do a currently tell us a funny craft mishap, whatever you want. So I don't know exactly what to put in these. I'll have to think of something. Get this done. But other than that, you'll be all ready to go. And this will just, after I package it, it should fit. I'm gonna put it like that. Put the lid on, good to go. So that will be my little tiny swap. And it was kind of weird just getting right out of Valentine's and doing this. I do have a Valentine's one. I'm in a swap for Brit. You could probably still join it. It's not due until the 4th of March? 5th of March? Well, anyways, and she's on Instagram, so it's Brittany Polchek. She's probably filled by now, so you wouldn't be able to join it, maybe. I don't know. I shouldn't probably have said anything, but that's a Valentine's swap. That's a Valentine's 3D memory deck. So now I've got to switch over from spring into Valentine's again. And then I have a winter swap, so then I'll have to switch over to winter. So I'm keeping busy. So that's it. I thought you would enjoy seeing what I made. I think it all came out really cute. So thank you very much for coming along and seeing what I did. And I'll talk to you next time. Bye.